Why take sildenafil? It is used to treat erectile dysfunction, characterized by an inability to achieve or maintain an erection of the penis sufficient for satisfactory intercourse. Sildenafil is effective only in the presence of sexual stimulation. When to take sildenafil? Sildenafil is taken orally. The recommended dose for most adult patients is 50 mg, approximately 1 hour before sexual activity. Based on efficacy and tolerability, the dose may be increased to 100 mg or reduced to 25 mg. The maximum recommended dose is 100 mg. How long does sildenafil last? Sildenafil is taken one per day, 1 hour before the intended sexual intercourse. The action of the drug begins 40 to 60 minutes after administration and lasts for 3 to 5 hours. It is important to note that taking the drug does not in itself lead to an erection, and sexual stimulation is necessary for its action to begin. How long can sildenafil be taken? Depending on the efficacy and tolerability, the dose of sildenafil can be increased to 100 mg. The maximum recommended dose is 100 mg. The maximum recommended frequency of use of the drug is one time per day. How does sildenafil affect the heart? Sildenafil causes a slight and transient decrease in blood pressure, which in most cases is not accompanied by clinical symptoms. How to take sildenafil before meals or after? As a result of the study, it was found that there is no decrease in the effectiveness of sildenafil is taken shortly before or during a meal. It has also been shown that the duration of action of sildenafil can exceed 10 hours. Can sildenafil be taken with alcohol? Alcohol abuse leads to the development of erectile dysfunction. It also disrupts the functioning of the liver. And when taken together with the drug, sildenafil slows down the metabolism of the drug. It is recommended to refrain from drinking alcohol while taking the drug.